All right, we're going to talk about some front headlock position here. In Focus Level 2, we talked about front headlock go-behind. And as we move forward, talk about an area of concern with our front headlock position. Often we get in this front headlock position, and two things occur. We lock our hands, and or we feed our arms in too deep, where our opponent's clamping down hard, getting a bite on our elbow. Whether we're coming into this underhook, or here, where my arms are just in too deep, and he's really got a bite on my arm. So, consequently, when I go to offense, whether I'm snapping down a going behind, or whip overs, or shucks, my arm's trapped, my arm's stuck. So, I want to work on this position. Ideally, I want to keep my arm short here. Notice I have shoulder position on the spine and shoulders axis. I'm off my knees, on my toes, and my hips are in. Don't want my butt high in the air. So he's bearing a lot of my weight pressure. I'm keeping his head under my chest, but my elbows are short here. Okay, back to my body. When I get in deep and he's really got an arm here, now I gotta work. So from here, what I wanna do is I'm gonna try to relax my arm here, and I'm gonna move. I gotta move my feet while I keep pressure on him here. I'm gonna move my feet and pull and try to limp arm. Basically, I'm trying to limp my arm, pull it down and out until I can get it back short. As I do that, I'm gonna go back to the chin and then work, boom, to clear and go to my go behind or whatever my offense is. Okay, so get this arm fed in here too deep. Okay, I gotta relax. Sometimes we're pulling. We're holding ourselves in there too tight. I want to relax it here. Pull. Pull to my elbows tight to my ribs. Another option that is pretty effective here, it's kind of like guys starting a lawnmower, or it's almost like running a jackhammer, where I'm just boom, boom, boom. I'm really creating a lot of energy here, popping in with my shoulder and my chest. At the same time, my arm is relaxed, but I'm pulling. I'm pulling this short so it slides out, back to my position, and then I go to my offense, or I keep going to work there. So, a real common sticking point here, where we're holding ourselves in to more trouble. Just relax, pull that arm short, and then wrestle on to our score.